Nuttyitonline.com/livewire.
Well, we have two gentlemen in here. I'm going to need to wear that coat at some point. He is going to need to take that off, and I'm going to be putting that on.
We have a world-class hair farmer.
We have Lonnie, who is apparently plays the electric harp, and wearing a sweet fringe jacket. And what's your name over there with the theremin?
Oh, let me turn you up.
What is it?
Robbie.
And we have Robbie with a theremin. Now, explain what a theremin is.
Theremin is like one of the earliest electronic instruments, kind of invented by accident, finally patented in 1928. They're trying to build like a motion sensor alarm for the Russian military, in a
Whoa!
Sense.
Whoa! That's where this came from?
Yeah, but they realized that not only did it make a sound when you got near it, it also made a pitch, and you could control it like an instrument if you wanted
to
try
it. Now, how old are you?
I'm 20.
How does a 20-year-old, A, get their hands on a theremin and become a theremin guy?
15th birthday.
You so got a theremin for your 15th? So you've been playing theremin for 5 years.
On and off. Lonnie and I met at Peabody because he's a classical trained harpist and I was a pianist, but we both got into composing.
Look at these guys.
Robert, you realize after 5 years of this, you could be the world's greatest theremin player.
I know.
5 years in the game, you're like friggin' the edge. You're like Steve Vai.
Well, we moved instantly to playing with effects, so like we never even heard what it sounds like usually.
Now, you're in a local band, all right? The bassist is catching a little ass. Maybe the drummer is the theremin player. Is he crushing it? All right, you fighting him off with a stick?
Yeah,
the theremin guy.
The ladies like the theremin, huh?
Yeah, the theremin. Come on, yeah, you got a smirk.
You got to kind of fight them off to protect their equipment. Delicate thing.
So now, are you guys a band?
We collaborate a lot.
Like, you play together? Like, you have tunes that you've, like, written? Because, like, okay, you see, like, I was out at Fells Point Festival. There were two guys with two guitars, and they were playing some songs. And sometimes you get a guy and a bongo and a guitar. Drums and a guitar. We have an electric harp and a theremin. This is, like, a two-piece that you guys have gone, and you got a little keyboard, and you got a laptop. You got, like, are you going to play us a tune?
We're going to play you a tune.
Oh, my God!
All right, you guys are up. You guys are on. We got Simon and Garfunkel in here on the electric harp.
Are they ready to go? They're all like,
are they set? All right, Mike, what am I bringing up over here? Am I bringing up anything?
Well, why don't you give us, first of all, before you play, how much time do we have here, Mike? We good?
We got some time.
Give us a little like theremin sample before you play. Now, it's got, you just wave your hands around, right?
Basically, it's like an XY axis, just like pitch, like an amplitude. So you just move your hand, make sound.
Give us a little solo. I love it. Turn it up.
Welcome to the Bloody Forest Haunted House and Amusement Park.
Oh! And then, give us a little electric harp. It's the greatest thing I've ever heard in my life.
Oh my God, you guys,
Josh,
are talented.
Go play the theremin. You're going to love it.
I don't know how.
You just wave your hands around, dude. Right.
This is a perfect instrument for you because you don't have to touch anything.
Yeah, you don't got to touch anything.
You
it's great.
Touch nothing, Joshua.
Entirely gestural.
Yeah.
Wow. Look at it. And you know what it is? It's funny because it's like an electric piece of equipment. You'd think this thing would be like super futuristic looking. It looks like an Amish dude made that. It's just like two bars and a big chunk of mahogany.
That's it. Right,
that's it.
Just wave your hand.
Just move your hand from the antennas.
Oh, there we go.
Put headphones on.
Wow, yeah, there you go. Get a listen to your handiwork.
Go ahead.
Oh! Solo!
Yeah. I like to tap the actual antenna.
Oh, you can tap it? Tap the antenna, Speaks.
Josh, do this motion. Do that motion.
Oh, he's killing it.
Wow, dude, that is insane.
Yeah.
Oh.
All right. Play us a track, dude. I want to hear the whole shebang, everything you got.
Before you do, does this outfit have a name at all?
What is the name of your band?
We're just Robbie Neubauer and Lonnie Jordan right now.
Nah, I think you need something else. You need something deep.
Yeah, we'll think of something.
Whoa, is the theremin still going?
Oh, yeah, Robbie just hit it with his body.
Tends to do that.
All right, so, give us something we might recognize.
This is a song called Violet by Hole.
Okay. Yeah. Wow, you're playing.
I do it a little bit different.
Go ahead.
And the sky was made of amethyst.
sex with him.
And the stars look just like little fish. You should learn when to go.
These two dudes populate the same earth that Nickelback gets to walk, huh?
Okay, so now we're going to lead into our football segment with the Fox Sports Football pregame show theme song. That is pretty cool. I like it.
Electric
that
harp.
Is very good.
Jam?
Let's jam.
Can we jam?
Yeah.
Can we jam? I got dibs on the harp. Mike, come over here. Hop on the board. Oh, now hold on. Before we continue, the reason I asked about Friday, we're doing bacon and beer dog watch downtown, the winner of our coolest bar ever tournament. How would you guys like to be the house band that day?
Sounds great.
Yeah. They're there. All right, done. We got a house band. It's gonna be awesome. All right, here we go. All right.
I will be playing the Theremin. We're what's the name of our band? What do we call?
Boy, I don't know.
Hey, how about Losers?
Hey, how about two piece of hog?
Go ahead, kick it off.
All right, kick it off. All right, so what am I? How do I get hold of this
thing? Here you go.
All right. Oh yeah. Need to step aside, Kirk Hammett. Dad's about to shred! And I give you, for the first time on Earth, someone playing an electric harp with a banana! Hopefully I'm not ruining your electric harp with this piece of fruit. Oh, wow. Tell you what, this is how you two got started. Except we won't put our crappy album on your iPhone without asking you.
His legs drippy, man.
There you go.
It's like mushrooms for your ears.
Go ahead, play.
This conjures images of a cyborg dog wandering a planet looking for love. The art of relaxating. Am I the only person that's seen Gentlemen Broncos in here?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, well, you know, it's just, it
That's wonderful.
Well, I tell you what, tune. I think we stuck the landing pretty much right off the bat. Mike, use your penis. Stand on a chair. Stand on a chair and use your privates.
Gotta love it.
This is crazy. All right, Robert, Lonnie, Friday, bacon and beer, bring your rig. Is there anybody else in this outfit we don't know about? I'm telling you, I need a third weird instrument, like a flute made out of bees or something.
Well, I usually play electric double bass while playing the Theremin with
Why
my other hand.
Why wouldn't you?
I just couldn't bring it this morning and fit in the car, you know?
So you got electric harp, an electric double bass, and a Theremin. Done. 38online.com.